If my life was a book, each wave would be a chapter, you know. But I would have a Puerto Rico on a special page. It's different from everything else.
A frightening natural phenomenon occurs in the depths of the Amazonian rainforest once a year during the lunar equinox. Feared and honored by the Tupi Guarani Indians, a tremendous tidal wave roars hundreds of kilometers up the Amazon River with devastating fury. This is a mystic expedition by a handful of world-class surfers who journey deep into the heart of the jungle to ride the world's longest wave far away from the ocean.
I always dream about long, long waves, perfect waves that never stop, you know. It's every surfer's dream to ride an endless wave.
A quest for the most unusual surf experience. A journey into the unknown. The most exotic surf trip ever.
How many more turns can I do? I'm going to stop and rest for a minute. Man, it's stronger than a normal wave.
For the first time, this stunning phenomenon of nature was fully captured on film. The fascination of one of the last great adventures of our time.
That was it, you know, the best ride of my life. I rode for 10, 20 minutes, and it was such a nice wave. I could never dream about a wave like that. It was perfect.